Anthony.
You know, we're heading down south in a couple days. And I'm not quite sure what to tell him yet.